But being silent is something we can no longer afford to do.